Now here we are again, approximately 2 minutes later, and as you can see, it's a swastika free zone. There's a neat little sign on there saying warning, wet paint, so job well done.